The businessman is the man who has to use his mind to deal with reality, to study facts, to produce material goods. He is the man who serves as the transmission belt of the discoveries of science and carries the products of science to all levels of society. He is the one who takes the invention of a theoretical scientist or of an inventor, transforms them into useful products, and putting them into mass production makes them available to all levels of society. The businessman is the man who has achieved the enormous, historically miraculous rise in the standard of living of mankind during the 19th century.